Just remember, whenever you're cutting trees, always use protective eyewear and then protect your head. It's not if, it's when that tree will fall on your head. So this is not probably the actual standard. It's my bicycle helmet, but it's gonna have to do for now. Remember, we're trying to save money here.